The SIO Lions staff provides its predictions for the Detroit Lions Week 13 contest with the Minnesota Vikings. Vito ChircoNo Dalvin Cook. No problem. Expect Minnesota Vikings backup running back Alexander Mattison to be more than up for the challenge in the team's Week 13 matchup with the Lions. Remember, he finished with 25 rushes for 113 yards, to go along with 7 receptions for 40 yards and a touchdown, in the Vikings' 19-17 Week 5 triumph against Detroit. Additionally, this week, the Lions will be without their most consistently productive offensive weapon and second-year running back D'Andre Swift. And even with a healthy Swift, Detroit's offense has only averaged 15.8 points per game this season, the third worst mark in the NFL through 12 weeks. Sorry, Lions fans. But, the first win of the 2021 campaign for Dan Campbell and company isn't coming this week. Vikings 27, Lions 17. Daniel Kelly. The last time these two teams met, it drove Lions head coach Dan Campbell to tears, as Detroit lost a heartbreaker to Minnesota, 19-17. The play of Lions cornerback Jerry Jacobs was even more upsetting, if you ask me. On the final drive of the game, he backed off and all but let Minnesota's Kirk Cousins and Adam Thielen play pitch and catch, which set up the Vikings' game-winning field goal. Minnesota's fighting for its playoff lives, and Detroit is fighting for the top pick in the upcoming NFL draft. This will be hardly a contest, as the Vikings will blow the Lions out of the snowbanks. Recommended Lions articles. Vikings 43, Lions 16. Jeffrey Becker, USA Today Sports. John MaakaronI. Wonder if the Lions can stop quarterback Kirk Cousins, wideout Justin Jefferson and running back Alexander Mattison this week. It feels like the defense will figure out how to win one of these weeks. I think the Lions again try to keep it conservative and will keep things close to the vest offensively, for the most part.